Hi everyone. Today I'm going to introduce how to set the manual calibration in thermal bullet cameras. The configuration and operation of manual calibration will be shown in this video. An object may occupy different pixels in the same view due to the close range or distant range. The false alarm filter algorithm may have poor performance for thermal cameras in distant range due to the limited pixels, so there may be too many false alarms of VCA events. After the camera calibration, the device can calculate the real size of every target according to their pixels, so the VCA false alarm filter will be more accurate, and the filter could be accomplished by the target's actual size. The testing thermal camera model is DS-2TD2636-10. All the thermal cameras without PTZ function can enable the calibration. Before enabling the calibration, the resource type should be behavior analysis. At measure real length of some objects in a scene are known. First, enter the IP, username, and password to log in the camera via the web client. Next, click configuration, VCA configuration, camera calibration. Before starting the manual calibration, the auto calibration is necessary. Because the manual calibration is carried out when the auto calibration is not accurate or the environment is not suitable for auto calibration. After the auto calibration is finished, tick the checkbox of manual calibration. Make sure you are in the manual calibration interface. There are four figures and a composite figure. Select one of these four figures. Click draw verification line to draw a vertical line in the figure. And input the actual length in the real length field. Repeat this step for other three figures. With the drawn reference lines and their real lengths, the camera can conclude other objects appear in the live view. It would be better to separate vertical lines at the left, middle, and right of the image respectively. For vertical lines, they can be calibrated by referring to a person's real height, and be done by four persons together, or one person standing in different positions. Finally, click the Save button. To verify the calibration result, select the composite figure. Click the Verification button to enter the verification interface. Click the Vertical Verify button to draw a vertical line. And then click the Calculate button to calculate the size. Compare it with the real size to verify the calibration accuracy.